digress it out of poison.
And Lehman walks.
Jorksnort.
The daughter of a former double agent who was poisoned in Salisbury is improving rapidly and is now in stable condition. The local NHS trust has issued an update on Lehman's critical condition, adding that her father Sergei remains critical but stable. Sky's crime correspondent Martin Blunt is outside the corner at home with a narrator of his car.
Now they believe that it was at the front door. They don't know how it was done or indeed when, or most important, of course, by whom. But it does give them a real focus, and they can concentrate a larger part of the investigation in this neighbourhood.
The ball tampering scandal has hit the Australian cricket team in the pocket. The Magellan Financial Group ended their sponsorship deal as they said it was inconsistent with their values. There'll be more of this in sport. A 29-year-old woman is dying.